Pennsylvania, Trent Knight. And his opponent from Kansas City, Missouri, Hacksaw Butch Reed.
Well, he indeed is a natural athlete. Hacksaw Butch Reed. Against young Trent Knight here on the NWA main event. Jim Ross with you here ringside, ladies and gentlemen. Don't forget, in this great hour, Rip Morgan challenging Ron Simmons in our big main event for the TV title. The Stinger to meet big 6'8", Dan Spivey. And man, we are excited about this Sunday afternoon in Nashville. If you cannot be with us, fans, be sure that you call your local cable company. I mean, by not being with us, being with us in person. In Nashville, the Municipal Auditorium this Sunday afternoon. If you cannot be in Nashville, as that man will be, call your local cable company and inquire about the availability of this big pay-per-view spectacular that you can see live as it happens in the comfort of your own home this Sunday afternoon. All the wrestling, the championships decided, and the Oak Ridge Boys in concert as well. Boy, Hacksaw Butch Reed. I tell you, Ron Simmons, who we'll see later in the program, really reminds me of just a little younger version of the big Hacksaw. Both great college athletes, both big, strong, powerful men, and naturally that Reed has the experience advantage. He's more polished, more versed in his skills, and Knight might as well run into an oak tree. Reed misses with a clothesline, but not that one. Of course, as many of you fans know, I'm a native of Oklahoma. Grew up in eastern Oklahoma, small community of Westville, just north of there in Miami is the Northeast Oklahoma A&M Junior College, one of the great athletic junior colleges in the nation. They won the NJCAA basketball tournament this year, but they're really known for their great football program as well. Coach Glenn Wolf, my good friend Coach Mac Butler and the staff there, Coach Patterson, the coach for the Golden Norsemen. You can go to their field house and see this man's name on the wall. He was a junior college All-American, Hacksaw Reed. Went to NAIA school at Central Missouri State in Reed's hometown of Warrensburg. Made All-America again as a linebacker. He was a real headhunter, as was Ron Simmons. So there are a lot of parallels. Philosophically, there are some differences, but physically, there's a lot of similarities. Mr. Matsuda helping young Trent Knight back into the ring. Reed, that gorilla slam, as he calls it, extending the arms and locking them in. He has spent a lot of time in the weight room, this big monster. Reed now up on that second turnbuckle. Big clothesline right off the second turnbuckle, and Hacksaw Reed has dominated this contest, but he's not through. And Reed now, he likes this move right here. It's devastating. What a pile driver by Hacksaw Butch Reed. And Reed is dominant in this contest. Indeed, bad to the bone.
Winner of the match, Hacksaw Butch Reed.
Well, let's take another look, first of all, at the clothesline. And then hopefully we'll be able to see this pile driver. Big, big clothesline. He wraps him up right there. This is one of the most talented athletes in the sport of wrestling. And fans, we'll be back right after this timeout on the main event. Welcome back, fans.